Today we promised you on Where the Action Is a tour of backstage, front stage, and in the bus with Paul Revere and the Raiders. We're in Cincinnati, Ohio for the show. Now you wanna know what moves my soul and what ticks inside of my brain. As always, when you travel about on an in-person concert tour, there are the inevitable press conferences, and that's exactly what's going on right now. The boys are answering questions from high school and press reporters. I guess that's about autograph number 57,433 for our friend there. You know, as many times as you do a concert, you always have to warm up a little bit before the show. These are some costumes I'm sure you've seen on Where the Action Is, the traditional Paul Revere and the Raiders caveman outfits. Have you ever wondered how Mark makes up his hair? Well, there's a little foolishness going on backstage here before the show, but you'll see in a second how Mark Lindsay combs that famous cue of his.
I can almost taste it now.
Incidentally, a couple of minutes ago, you saw Drake Levin here. Fang got a little case of tonsillitis, so he rejoined the Raiders for this particular tour. They all had a little problem with colds and so forth. Mark Lindsay sipping honey and tea. Of the show, it's get ready again to move on and hit the road one more time. And the sight outside is just the same as it was inside. It's pandemonium when you hit the road with Paul Revere and the Raiders.